back and down. Let's move this down as well. And now let's take the this and this and flatten that out a bit more. Here we have the knee, so we need to select this and this as well and give us a bit more area here. Oops, not too much. Okay. And then under the knee, you want to kind of bind it together. So the knee is here, and here we want to bind it together. So we need to take these. And shrink them slightly. Too much, but slightly. And that's that's too much. Way too much. Let's undo that. Okay, give it a bit of a noise. Ah, no. It's the material texture. Okay, that's not what I thought that it would do. And maybe we can go down with the amount here to give us a bit of ruffle in there. problem is we would need to continue that up slightly, I would say. Let's test it out with a few more spaces here. And if I have the time, or if I want to, I could go into sculpt mode and create awesome looking stuff here, but I don't want to be honest. Just need a bit of randomness in there. And I think that's quite enough what I'm doing here. This should be okay. So they're not that flat anymore. Just noticed something, because here, oh, it's completely irrelevant. I was thinking about, oh no, I have the leg poking through here, but that's completely irrelevant because we won't have the leg once we throw that on our model. We will completely replace the leg with our mesh here. So that's not a point. Oh, okay. We can hide that again. One thing I was thinking about is maybe doing an extrude of one of these rings. It's kind of where the pants is folded up, maybe. So where did we do our shrink? It was this one. So let's go here. This one we shrunk, so it's that row here. That and that one. And that would extrude them slightly. and up here. Yeah, I need to think about something, maybe to tie them together. But I'm really bad at creating straps, as you have, as you could have seen on my earlier attempts in the dress up here. These look horrible. And I don't want to create more straps. Definitely not. Okay. Let's go here, select this, and extrude that in. Extrusion. Go down slightly. And another extrude. Somewhere around there. Let's scale this. And collapse it so we close off our pens. Slightly, then they would interfere with the undergarment. Oh, I just. Oh, they are already interfering with the undergarment a lot. Yay! Ah, damn it, I made them too puffy. But I like the puffy plan.